Aaron Higby for ONX, powered by Mossberg and its Ultimag Turkey Thug shotgun. 50 years ago, some vehicles featured built-in tents because car camping was a top 10 adventure. The way of things has changed since Dick Cabela and brother Jim launched a gear empire from the state of Nebraska. Today, Cabela's concerns roll $2 billion plus in annual sales, all beginning with a few boxes of trout flies, a flash of genius, and excesses of Midwestern backbone. As Planet Outdoors celebrates the 50th anniversary of the world's foremost outfitter in 2011, Dick Cabela lends perspective.
And they had these flies, and they were quite reasonable. It wasn't a very big investment, $25, $30. Bought some flies and brought them in and tried to sell them in the store, and they didn't sell. So then I tried the ads, and I run a first ad in paper in Casper, Wyoming. 12 hand-tied flies for a dollar. We got one answer, so that didn't work. So then we tried the new ad, which is said, 5 hand-tied flies free. Send 25 cents for postage and handling. And that one pretty well took over.
The Cabela's retail environment is an orchestrated heaven on earth for outdoors enthusiasts. Here's more Cabela's wisdom.
We're selling fun. We're not selling anything real difficult. Not selling medicine, we're selling fun. And it's fun stuff to have, fun to do.
Birthday cheer, Cabela's, from all of your friends at ONX, Pursuit Channel, and Mossberg, featuring the Ultimag Turkey Thug Edition.
Every craftsman has tools they depend on. Introducing the Turkey Thug series from Mossberg. First of its kind LPA trigger system, adjustable from 3 to 8 pounds, quiet carry dual action bars, ambidextrous safety, fiber optic sights, and double extra full turkey chokes. Every job needs a tool.